When you first turn on your solar pool heater, air is purged from the panels. You will see large air bubbles coming from your pool jets. This is normal. When your pump shuts off, your panels drain down to the pool, filling the panels with air. Eventually, all of the air is purged out, and the bubbles will stop.